Welcome to my first Dota Underlords video today. I'm TyHoff09, and I'm going to be showing you a strong synergy that you can run in lobbies today in Dota Underlords. So let's get started. You can see here in this final battle that I'm running a 3 Hunter, 3 Insect, 4 Warlock, and Deadeye combination. Surprised me actually that this combination works so well. The Warlocks add a lot of sustain power, while Alchemist gives a lot of minus armor, so it works really well with the Insects and the Deadeye composition, since Sniper and Gyrocopter are going to target those with the lowest health in battle. If you guys would like to see more content like this, feel free to subscribe and like this video, as well as add any comments below about what I can improve for the future. Thank you so much, and I hope you guys enjoy.